I see. It speaks of something hidden.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the... But still, we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak. Heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
hope I'm not too late. I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them.
It is our first winter since the Mongol invasion. No more than one in three of us will survive. We once had marble palaces, heated by geothermal vents. We had the wealth and luxury of an empire. Today, we struggle to find enough hides to keep our children warm, to gather enough roots and berries to feed ourselves. If we are to survive another winter, we will have to adapt. If we do not, then we will feed the soil, and the animals will take back the valley. It is up to us now. Only us.
Oh God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. In the nests of birds, you'll find feathers for the fletchers to craft arrows. Ask for what you need, and the valley will provide. Our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild that almost killed them, but they survived and found this valley. And how did they honor this gift from God? By tearing the stones from the mountains and building a new empire, a mocking echo of that which almost destroyed them. But like the Tower of Babel, God saw fit to cast us down and to make us humble. We learned to listen to the land, to become stewards, not conquerors. And in turn, the land has offered up its secrets. You only have to listen.
Reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the... It's empty.
Got contact! Taking fire! up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay hang on.
He'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
It makes you uncomfortable.
Under fire!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
We'll be all right.
You didn't have to help us. I will remember that. I'll be all right. I just need to rest.
Shh. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on.
Must be a way out of here.
It'll be over soon.
I just need to rest. Give me a moment.
This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it.
Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever.
We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere.